We want to factor x squared plus 5x plus 4. Since we know that both signs are positive, we are going to have both signs positive in the binomials. So we're going to start with x as the first term in each binomial. We know that 4 and 1 are factors of 4, and added together they equal 5. So this gives us the solution of x plus 4 times x plus 1.